temporal paradox?
That's what Sam's calling it. Egghead. Basically, if you don't go back, Sam never gets back into the life. And Mom, she,
what?
But without everything that we did, with God, darkness, she never comes back. Sam thinks that she'll just fade away.
Okay. I mean, me versus your mom, that's not even a choice. Does she know?
How?
The lure is pretty clear. We destroy the pearl and it unwinds all of this. Dad goes back and so will everything else.
And he won't remember anything.
No.
We pulled you here.
No, son. My fight. It was supposed to end with me, with yellow eyes. And now you are a grown man. And I am incredibly proud of you. I guess that I had hoped eventually you would get yourself a normal life, a peaceful life, a family.
I have a family.
Yeah. All right. What's next?